Listen, let's have a word with Kimi Raikkonen, rookie of the year, a brilliant fourth place in his Sauber. Here he is with Louise.
Well done, your sixth race in Formula One and more points for you. It's going very well, isn't it?
Yeah, it was fun race. Only I did a big mess in the pit stop. I don't know really what happened. I thought that they lift the lollipop, and I don't know. But in the end, it doesn't make any difference.
So you were a bit disappointed then. Would you have liked more?
No, not really. I'm really happy, but of course you always try to win, and if you don't win, you always have something to do still.
Other than that, was it a tough race for you, or did it come to you quite easily?
No, it was pretty easy. Like the physical side, it was not a problem at all, but only there was some moments on the race, but that's life. It was a really nice race.
Alex, you were a young driver, and things happened very quickly for you in your career, and then it plateaued out, it evened out a bit. Do you think that he's got a lot to learn still, Kimi Raikkonen?
Well, I mean, he's done a fantastic race, fantastic season so far. But what you have to see, and what I learned as well, and I think when you ask Jensen Button, it's the same for him. You go into the first year, there's no pressure, everything is easy. You can, with a good car, you can make good races. But the things are going more difficult. You get much more involved in political problems, into all the better gossip and so on. And this harms sometimes your career. And I wish all the best to Kimi that he's not getting into these troubles.
Congratulations, I think it was a fantastic race for you. How big is your luck?
Yeah, it was very good race, but of course we had some luck, but not really. This race was only, I earned it because I raced against everybody and we did a good job with the team.
Well, you look very cool.
Yeah, I'm cool. It was a nice race.
But now you have the same points as Mika, for you as a Finn.
Yeah, but in the end, this doesn't make any difference. We always try to get more, and I'm not race against Mika only. I'm race against everyone.
But Mika told us before the start, the main thing is that you have to be behind him.
Yeah, but now I beat him, but I think so something happened with him in the start.
What about your future? In Italian, everybody speaks about you and Ferrari. The next Ferrari driver, Peter Sauber, is afraid of that. And now Mika like to stay here. What's your opinion in the future?
I don't know. We will see. I have contract with Sauber until 2003, I think so. And after that, we can look some other options.
But of course, you have a dream.
Yeah, I have a dream, but it's too early for that.
It's blue or red dream?
I don't tell you.
Thank you.